So this is what happens when you get, you know, 25, 30 centimeters one day, another 30 centimeters the next day, super warm weather one day, and then it goes back below freezing, negative 20. This is what you get.
All that snow turns to slush, melts down, turns right to ice. Look at that, it's like a faucet.
There's one big old sheet of ice, yes sir.
Frozen truck cold start? You bet your bottom dollar. Let's get at it. Do I love glow plugs? Not bad. So I thought it would be fun, got all this ice around. Why don't we go sliding around? So that's exactly what we're gonna be doing. Let's see how four-wheel drive, two-wheel drive, and you know, just have fun. Let's get at it. you go, fellas. To everyone that says four-wheel drive versus two-wheel drive doesn't matter on ice, sort of does, even when you stop, you know, but this is just for fun, not really a road comparison. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Just a quick little one. Been playing around on some ice, and I'll catch you guys on the next one really, really soon. All right, see ya.